There is this chicken that was on the tank pack. I'm upset I missed this for like $6 a target.
Most important thing for a hunter is his feet. You gotta keep your feet nice for them hunts. Watching some hunts, enjoying a beer. My girl spoiling me with a foot spa. Hunter life.
I'm out that murder mitten. 616, I represent it. Tulip City, where you find me disrespecting, you can get it.
What is up, everybody? It's your boy, Big Kid Kingpin, coming to you live from the hunt. So, today, I want to make a quick hunt. I want to actually try something. I didn't realize that target price matched. For some reason, it escaped me. As weird as that sounds. And they price matched, so I want to go down there and, for one, see if they've restocked on any Legends or any Black Series or Transformers, and two, I want to see if I can price match that three-pack Spider-Man, Captain America, and Iron Man that they have there, and see if I can get that with the little Iron Man mask for $20.99 instead of, you know, the $60 or whatever it's going for retail. Because if there's one thing that I love more than anything, it's toys, and if there's something I love more than toys, it's getting cheap toys. And I ain't ashamed to say there ain't no shame in my game. So I hope everybody had a great new year, man. This is technically my second hunt, but I haven't posted that other video yet. I'll explain that a little bit later. So yeah, you know, I'm out here solo hunting. I just want to see what they got. And you know, I was sitting there talking to my girlfriend, my wonderful girlfriend, and we were, you know, going over like all the toys. It's like, you know, telling her how many toys I wanted to get and what I was looking for, and she kind of threw me a really dope idea. She told me, well, you know, a way that you can get what you want and also save money. I said, what's that, baby? She said, for every toy that you buy, just simply put a dollar in a jar or a box and just save it all year. I thought about it and I was like, well, that's, you know, I mean, easy. I could easily throw a dollar, you know, for every hunt. She said, no, not for every hunt, for every single toy that you buy. So if I go on one hunt and I get three toys, throw $3 into the box. And I thought about it and I was like, yeah, that makes perfect sense. Because at the end of the year, I could easily tally up how many toys that I bought in that year. And at the end of that year, I could treat myself to like a sideshow collectible or a hot toy. Easily. You know what I mean? I don't know. What do you guys think about that? I'm going to do this. I'm going to commit to that for this year. I'm going to buy every toy that I buy. I'm going to throw a dollar into a little bank type deal. You know what I'm saying? So this is going to be interesting. We'll see what this nets us. Because I do have my eye on some of those sideshow collectibles or hot toys. I mean, I'd like to add one to my collection. So, anyway, I'm going to Target, and when I get there, I'll check in with you guys, and we'll see how this price match thing goes, all right?
People are looking at me crazy because it's like 40 degrees out, and I'm in t-shirts and a short. You know what I'm saying? See, big boys got that extra thick one. What do you call that? Polar bear skin. Alright, man, let's see what it do.
Not a good sign, nothing new so far. Snow trooper. Thank you.
Krennic. Okay, to us all. Spidey 3-pack, I was too late and slept on it. Love you, still not my parents.
What's up, punters? Alright, so Target was a bust. They didn't have any more of those 3-packs, so I couldn't even try to price match. Dang, that kind of sucked because I really wanted that, but there was no way I was about to pay that $60 for that damn thing. It's all good though, you know what? You win some, you lose some. So I'll probably go out hunting later on after work. Might see if Walmart got the toy aisle reset or not, and then see if I can find that elusive Sandman wave. Man, gotta find that. I ain't seen it nowhere. Not even near around my area. So hopefully I can be the one out there to break the ice and get that in the area. Alright? So, yeah. What a question I wanted to ask all y'all. Y'all can leave your answers in the comments, though, is, you know, what toy are you really trying to get? What are you guys really, really looking forward to getting this year? You know, are you guys looking forward to, you know, just a certain Legends wave or a certain Multiverse wave or some Transformers, some World of Nintendo, some NECA figures, you know? Like, what do you guys got your eyes on? What's the prize you guys got your eyes on? You know, drop them in the comments because you know, it's always nice to see what you guys are collecting. I know that for me, I'm really looking forward to the new Multiverse wave. You know, I'm a big DC fan, so I'm going to try to start collecting the DC Direct and Iconic ones and, you know, some of the other pops. So, with that, man, I'm going to go ahead and sign out for now, and I'll catch y'all on the hunt in a little bit. Peace. Burr! Well, all right, hunters, the weather escalated quickly, so I had to switch up from shorts and t-shirt to hoodie and pants as well because the snow started falling and, well, I'm not a polar bear despite what I said earlier. So alright, but we're back at it. I am about to hit up Walmart, see what I can find out there, see if I can't find some of this damn Sandman wave, the oh elusive Sandman wave. But yeah, man, I'll check in with you guys when I get in there, and we'll, hopefully they're not so dry. Hopefully they'll have some stuff on the pegs. All right, I'll see you when I get there, guys.
All right, this is sort of a good sign. They've got some more stuff in here. So, all right. All Walmart never gets the exclusive pops. I'm gonna wait for him to drop down a little bit. That's dope. Look at that prime. That's sick. Scourge, Highbrow, Chrome Dome Blur. No new legends, no clearance. Straight handed part on my brand new mink. Bitch, I get money bags, look like bricks. Holy rosaries, confess my sins. Call my girl doll in Miami like a fiend. Real thugged out, all black tins, black Chevy and pie. All black tins, black Tennessee back. Oh wait, that's him, that guy. Even all of us people know I. Now they know my name, wanna hear my slang. Borderland and king, I ain't talking about the king. Mr. G know that us tamboys ring. We ain't got a problem letting off that thing. Does Walmart honor them if they're on the wrong pegs? Nothing for Power Rangers. Still no sign of the Sandman Wave. Sand Black series. Alright, so Walmart was a bust. Nothing new. Been waiting on them to reset their toy aisle. I had spoke to the guy before and he said sometime this week. But apparently today wasn't that day. So right here around the corner, like in the same plaza, they have a Big Lots. And I scored a dope Ravishing Rick Rude figure there. So I'm and I ain't been there since. It's been a couple weeks. So I'm gonna run up in there and see what they talking about. See if they got any reset toys or any more things on clearance. And after that, probably gonna have to go and grab some fuel for the hunt. Starting to feel a tad bit famished. So I will see y'all when I'm all up in there. And no. Nothing. Nothing. Super bust. Womp, womp. Boom. Fuel for the hunt, my friends. After I eat, I'm probably gonna check in and go hit up an antique mall. See what I can find. And I'll see y'all when I'm done. What's up, everybody? All right, so today's little quick impromptu hunt
wasn't as successful as I hoped. No sight of the Sandman wave yet still, and no good Black Series figures. None of my shops here in town have reset the toy aisles or restocked anything, apparently. So, but yeah, I just left that antique mall, and, you know, I did grab something from there, and it wasn't a toy because they didn't have anything, but I am a huge fan of old school Nintendo games, so I ended up picking up the Super Mario Brothers number 2 for $8, and I had to pick it up because I have all the other the Mario 1, Mario 2, the original Mario Brothers, Mario 3 or whatever. I let a friend borrow this copy of my Mario 2 and years ago and never got it back, which is cool. But, you know, so I wanted to pick it back up and add it back to my collection. So I'm kind of glad about that, actually. So that was... It makes me feel good. The hunt wasn't a complete bust, although I didn't get any figures. But, you know, it's what it is. And I still got a lot of hunting to do, so maybe I'll hunt later on after work, because today being Wednesday, I know that all the Walgreens in my area get their trucks and they get restocked. So by the time I get out of work, they should have stuff back on the shelves. So I will definitely be checking that out. Alright, so if I don't see you guys back before then, you guys know the deal. Hunt hard, I go home.